Hello students, today we will learn about how counting started. In the Stone Age, people didn't know about counting. When they went for hunting, they could not tell others how exactly animals were there. So, they realized they need numbers. They started to count on fingers then, used stones and pebbles. Centuries later, we moved on to civilization, where people started interacting and exchanging things. So, they invented numbers, but they were very difficult to be memorized. Later on, Egyptians came, they were extremely fascinating with numbers. They used objects from every day of life. They invented new number system. It was much better. All these gave way to modern number system. That uses only 10 digits. These modern number system came from medieval, Arabic, Hindu and then Brahmin. So it took so much effort to arrive at these numbers.